be a beautiful day.
I think I'm about 12 miles in, trying to get to this coffee shop in McDonough. Like 8:30 in the morning, I've been pedaling for over an hour. 12 miles. It's beautiful out here. I've been taking the back roads. I'd be there by now. Except for the coffee shop doesn't open till 9, which is crazy. Left the coffee shop. I don't know, it took me an hour and a half to get to the coffee shop from the camper, and that was 15 miles. Sipped on the coffee. The coffee was not good in McDonough. And now I'm on my way to the monastery. From the monastery, you can take the trails, and that's where I was gonna hike, but I don't know if I'm gonna have enough time. Coming into the monastery. I remember coming here with my dad for a run, and it was raining. It was cold and rainy. We parked right there. The path trails. Right now, I'm at the monastery. I'm gonna keep going on this yellow trail, keep going. I want to go to Panola Mountain State Park, and I'd like to do some hiking, but I don't know if I'll get that far. Hey. Saying mile 9 of the Rockdale River Trail. That's a long ways away. But I guess that's gonna take me to Panola State Park. Control your speed is right. It's quite a hill coming down. It's a bicycle stand. So there you're entering the monastery of the Holy Spirit. and this way you're leaving. That is the way I'm going. The bike. I'm going to take a little break here to eat some Doritos. I need salt. I haven't had anything all day, and it's lunchtime.
Here.
Really?
How should I do this? He goes, well, let's do this, let's do this. He said, I wish I got their pay. But
found this trail that leads to this huge tree. Yeah, she's a beaut. Panola Visitor Center, 1.73. Try to go down there, get a little hike in, get a little food, make the long trip home. This is a little horse stable. Yeah, I got my bicycle shoes in there. Gonna take off on a run. Watershed trail, self-guided. Guess we're gonna do this one. Watershed trail. Where are we? Too bad. There we go. This is the good overlook. You can see Stone Mountain from here. prickly pear. Huh. Whoa. Yeah, you don't want to step on that. For sure. Prickly pear. About 2 miles. I had to stop and see this. I don't know if someone got their tubes stuck or if that's just where they store them. All right, my phone just fell out of my case. Onto the road. It doesn't look like there's any damage, surprisingly, because it hit hard. Getting late, I'm gonna hightail it. Good trip. Glad I didn't lose my phone. All right. About 4 or 5 miles from the camper. I would say I am away from any danger, but I keep seeing lightning. I just heard thunder. I think I just saw lightning.